Seems a little bit odd. We're not even January yet. We're getting cherry blossoms. It's freezing cold, too. It's like -3 degrees out right now. And that's something you see with spring, not winter.